All right, milk jug time. We're going to do a 125 hollow point and then a 158 hollow point.
You ready?
We're ready. Fire at will.
Fire in the hole.
Woo! The 125 did it. Now a shooter with a 158. Oh, yeah! That did it pretty well, didn't it?
It did.
We got a good old Blackhawk here taking care of business. Let's see if we can center punch that dude this time. Fire the hole. There's the effect I wanted. Woo! 180 flat point at the steel, 50 yards. Ha ha! I heard a ding. Two dings. You're doing good, Jeffrey.
38-55 Winchester versus water jug at, oh, I don't know, 5 feet. I may hit it at 5 feet.
I got wet.
And the cowboy steel. Oh yeah. And the left hand tin can on the ground. A little high, wasn't it?
Yeah, a little high.
That's it.
Hold it good and steady with that one. And then go ahead and lever it. Finger off the trigger. All the way back, forward. There you go. Reload it. Finger off the trigger.
45 Colt.
Don't bounce your leg. Stay still. Squeeze easy. Nope, you shot just right above me.
A little high. This is today's lesson in futility. Cowboy steel plate, 50 yards of the six gun offhand. I may hit it once. We'll see.
Hey, watch this. Let's see if I can bounce one of those tin cans around. Look. Hey, can I sit there, buddy? Let's see if I can bounce one of those tin cans.
Good, probably been great. There you go.
All righty, we're hot. 1894 Winchester, 38-55. And we'll see if we can make that steel wiggle down there. Yeah, it does. The bore on that, the bullets actually go sideways more than anything else.